Hey guys and gals, Gary Clark. I'm about to take you guys up the back shore of Gloucester, show you Rocky Neck and Good Harbor Beach. Buckle up. Rocky Neck Art Colony. It's a pretty cool little spot. I'll show you guys. Hey, look, it's Gary Clark's shadow waving. Well, I love coastal communities. So much great visuals. Hey, look at that, a vintage Road Trek Class B camper van. Giving you guys a little bit of Rocky Neck, back shore of East Gloucester. Hey guys, hope you're all having a pretty nice Monday. It's beautiful out. Enjoy the day. You never know when it will be your last. Low Tide Yacht Club. Sailor Stands. This place has amazing breakfast. If you're ever down here, check it out. Pretty cool. I love these little ice cream shacks. They're so small, these places must get packed in the summer. There's great views everywhere you look. Rocky Neck. That's some patina, if I do say so myself. The Rudder. It's a staple of Rocky Neck, great restaurant. You gotta come here if you're down in Gloucester. I love these old torn and tattered buildings. In the day of computers, software, apps, smartphones, there's still places like shipyards where people forge their livings with their hands. Gloucester Marine Railways Corp. And if I pan down, oldest working shipyard in America. That's badass. So, you know, in a nutshell, people, there's tons of great places. Many of them are right near where you live, I guarantee it. You just gotta find them. Google searches, look at maps, and go explore and find beauty. It will definitely put you in a better mood.